escalating numbers here in Louisiana. There are more than 414,000 confirmed and probable cases. About 1,300 new cases were reported today. 9,100 people have died, 20 new deaths announced just today. Fewer people are hospitalized, with about 1,100 patients. 151 of those patients are on ventilators.